There's a time just switching over. Time for weather on the fours. And I guess, it's coming a little bit early this year because we had such drought conditions earlier?
Such drought conditions, and also because of the cloud cover. You know what? I did a little bit of driving on my vacation. And if you travel north of I-80, it's already very bright, vibrant. A little bit south of I-80, not here yet, but it's going to be our way next week. That's good news there. All right, let's take a look at how things are going to be for us today. Up to only 52 degrees early by lunchtime, but our high temperature climbs to 55. Today will be our second day in a row with temperatures only in the mid-50s. We are in the middle of a streak that's going to take us to 4 days in a row. That's our coolest streak since March. Last time we had 4 50-degree high temperatures in a row was back in March. So we can expect for temperatures to get cooler each day for the remainder of the year, but this is a relatively unusual cool spell coming our way. It's 46 degrees right now. Winds out of the north northeast at 8 miles per hour. Humidity is at 86%. All right, we are expecting cool temps today. Only 37 for Franklin. Down to Johnstown, we're at 42, and Wheeling reading at 46. Live Pinpoint Doppler 4 Network shows that rain is trying to lift over the Appalachians. That's going to happen, especially into our eastern communities. I think this rain makes its way as far west as Indiana by about 7 o'clock this morning, so be prepared for that. Rain should be back into Pittsburgh by, say, lunchtime today, so pack that umbrella and the jacket. We're looking at a low-pressure system. It's an upper-level low. Now, this is the same type of system that during the wintertime would bring us, 3 to 6 inches of snow. It's basically going to spin itself until it eventually weakens as this low pressure system kind of cut off from the general flow of the atmosphere. So it's not going to move west to east. It'll basically stick here for the next few days, also pulling down that cool air with the jet stream. That's why our temperatures are going to be much cooler than normal over the next few days. Green on this map indicates rain. So do the yellows and reds there. And we are going to have scattered showers today, possibly lifting north by this afternoon, but coming back south of I-80, back into Pittsburgh in time for this evening and time for tonight. Scattered showers continue Tuesday into Wednesday until that low pressure system finally spins itself out. Let's take a look at your forecasts. And today we can expect a high up to 55. Bit of off and on rain for us today. Down to 40 tonight. Only 53 tomorrow. Tuesday's high temperature is going to be one of our coldest, again, since March. On Wednesday, we'll see a high temperature up to 58 degrees. A good chance for showers there. Thursday and Friday, the sun comes out, and boy, does it stay out. 69 by Friday. Saturday, we're up to 70, and Sunday, we're there also. Scott.